revive. It means to renew, to quicken, to return to a flourishing condition.
Between now and early October, we'll be talking about reviving our church.
About strengthening our spiritual core. We'll be focusing on the fundamentals of our faith, prayers, worship, repentance, the Bible, and grace. We're looking at the Bible, you know, why the Bible is important, why we should read it, how important it is in our life. And certainly in this world we live in, all the directions we can hear voices, let's hear the voice of what Scripture says to us. We learn and have learned a long time ago that embedding the Bible in everything, in our life, in our family, in the church, is a difference maker for what follows.
Amen. Hallelujah. Find the glory. Revive.